Hey there, it's Sandy with a really quick little video here about how I develop class concepts. The Copic Enchantment class was one that I worked on for an entire winter. I sat on my sofa and just colored pictures. I knew I wanted to do a slimline class because lots of people are doing slimline cards, and I wasn't sure what the theme was going to be and how I was going to develop that. So I just started with a lot of images on a slimline sized piece of paper with the images about two-thirds kind of the way down the page so that I could figure out what to draw around them. And what started to develop slowly but surely, there's lots of images that aren't in this and didn't end up in this class because they didn't fit the whole enchanting, magical type of theme, but lots and lots of them ended up feeling very magical in this way. So that's where the class idea came from. And in the lessons, you'll see one of these demoed, the one without the stamped image. And then the other one is the stamped image one that I practiced. And I'll describe in text the differences between them and things that you might try, give you other ideas for how you can use stamps with some of these. It is a level 4 class, which means you probably should have taken a couple level 3s. If you can handle the level 3s, you're good to go on a level 4 class. Or if you're a very experienced colorist, you're going to have no problem with this one. So there's a link in the doobly-doo to the Copic Enchantment class if you're interested in seeing more about it, taking it, and making some amazing, beautiful slimline cards or translating them into other size cards for yourself. All right, I will see you again very soon. Take care. Bye-bye.